But lately, some of my kinfolk have disowned a few others than me. I guess it's because I kind of changed my direction. Lord, I guess I went and broke their family tradition. They get on me, want to know, Hank, why do you drink? Hank, why do you roll smoke? Why must you live out the song that you wrote? Over and over, everybody made my prediction. So if I get stoned, I'm just carrying on an old family tradition. I am very proud of my daddy's name. Although his kind of music and mine ain't exactly the same. If I get stoned and sing all night long, it's a family tradition. So don't ask me, Hank, why do you drink? Hank, why do you roll smoke? Why must you live out the song that you wrote? If I'm down in a honky-tonk, some old slick's trying to get me,
you see. even when your birthday passed and I didn't call. Then I think about summer, all the beautiful times I watched you laughing from the passenger side and realized I loved you in the fall. And then the cold came, the dark days when fear crept into my mind.
Sorry for that night, and I go back to December.